Yeah, certainly a windy start to the day. This is what women like to call bad hair day kind of days, because you can see how much the wind is flying in my hair. But really, when you take a look at this flag, you can see just how much the wind is flapping there. In fact, the wind's so strong, causing a lot of damage overnight in Fayette County. Take a look at video that we have from overnight showing just how strong the winds were. This was in Connellsville. The winds there so strong, a family of five was forced to evacuate from their mobile home. You can see the roof ripped off the home, causing a lot of damage there. Water on top of that portion of the roof. The strong winds moved in just before 10 o'clock Wednesday night. This was in the 300 block of Duck Pond Road. In fact, the winds exceeded tropical storm force winds. First responders rushed to help the family that lived there. The Red Cross now helping out four adults, one child with food and shelter, as well as the family's pets. We can tell you nobody was hurt, but that wind advisory in effect till around 10 o'clock this morning. That is the very latest. Reporting live this morning, I'm Amber DeCotra, Channel 4 Action News.